Next question 42 related to menstruation. We are given sphere and cube have same surface area and you are required to prove ratio of their volumes is equal to root 6 is to root pi. So you have given information related to area. So obviously the sum will start with the formula of area. For that, first we mention what is R and what is L. So let R be radius of sphere. Let L be side of cube. I will write the statement. Area of sphere equals to area of cube. So what is surface area of sphere?
4 upon pi by cube.
Area. Surface area, total surface area, surface area. 4 pi r square. And surface area of cube? 6L square. Now, when you take ratio of volume, so to division manner wala hai, dono ka formulas. So suppose, agar tum log mein ratio liya, so it will be 4 upon 3 pi r cube upon L cube. So, tumhe r upon L ka formula chahiye. Ye value kya aane wali? So, yahan pe, r aur L ko main ek saath rakhte hai, and baaki sabko o side leke jaate hai. So, therefore, r square upon L square equals to 6 upon 4 pi. If you get the value of r upon L, you can substitute in the next ratio. So r upon L ko ek side rakhte hai. And isko reduce karte hai, to ye ho jayega 3 upon 2 pi. R square upon L square. Taking square root on both sides, you get r upon L is 6, root 2 into root 2 gives you 2 and pi again as it is, 2 to reduce, so root 6 upon root pi, hence root. Next question 43, you are given, marbles of diameter 1.4 cm are dropped in a beaker containing water, सो थोड़ा बहुत पानी है, वी आर नॉट कंसर्न विद दिस हाइट, इतना है या इतना है, एंड आई फुल्ली सबमर्ज इन द वॉटर. द डायमीटर ऑफ द बीकर इज 7 सेंटीमीटर, सो दिस बी इज 7 सेंटीमीटर, एंड फाइंड हाउ मेनी मार्बल्स हैव बीन ड्रॉप इन इट इफ वॉटर राइजेस बाय 5.6 सेंटीमीटर. सपोज वॉटर लेवल इतना था, यू हैव पुट सम मार्बल्स, यू डोंट नो द नंबर ऑफ मार्बल्स, एंड द वॉटर लेवल रेजेस बिकॉज ऑफ इट इज 5.6 सेंटीमीटर. सो टोटल वॉल्यूम ऑफ मार्बल्स इक्वल्स टू द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द वॉटर लेवल रेज्ड. So what is total volume of marbles? You do not know the number of marbles. Suppose x. So x into volume of one marble equals to volume of water level raised. Volume of water level raised मतलब क्या है? वो कौन से form में है? Cylinder के form. And marble कौन से form में है? Sphere. So for this we have r. And for this we have r and height. दोनों का volume compare करोगे तो number of marbles आ जाएगा. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गिवन डायमीटर, तो उसको रेडियस बनाते हैं. सो फॉर मार्बल्स रेडियस आर इक्वल्स टू 1.4/2 व्हिच गिव्स यू 0.7 सेंटीमीटर, एंड फॉर और वी जस्ट राइट sphere and cylinder because we have already mentioned what figures do they represent. So here we can take capital R, would you not? This is 7/2, 3.5, and height is, we are not considered with the original height. For us, the height is water level raised. So height bracket h is 5.6 centimeter. Let the number of marbles be x. Okay. So total volume of marbles equals to volume of water raised. So x into volume of one sphere equals to volume of water raised. So therefore, x into volume of sphere क्या होता है? 4/3 by r cube. And water of volume of water raised मतलब volume of cylinder.
Square inch,
which is pi r square inch. R we have denoted capital R. So pi r is reduced. Substitute the other values. R is 0.7 cube and capital R is 3.5 square, or preferably you can give it just 7/2, that will be good for cancellation, and H is 5.6. सॉल्विंग फॉर द एक्स को ए साइड रखते हैं, बाकी सबको ओ साइड लेके जाते हैं. सो दिस इज योर आर एच एस, एंड आर एच एस को रेसिप्रोकल, नीचे 3 है तो ऊपर आ गया, ये सब नीचे 4 × 0.7 × 0.7 × 0.7. So 7 ones and 0.1, Queen 7 wins on point 1. Queen 7, point 8, point 1. 2 wins on point 4. 2 wins on point 2. So, 0.2 into 3 and 0.1, 0.1, 0.1. There are 3 decimals, so we multiply by 1000. Fine. Oh, we reduce for another value. 0.1 and 2. So, 8.1 and 8.1 chala gaya. Yahan pe bacha hai 2. So, do decimals upar chale gaye, 8. To niche bacha hai 2 into 50. So, 1. Final answer. Number of marbles is 1. Next one, question 44. We are given water flows at the rate of 10 meter per minute from a cylindrical pipe. So suppose this is a cylindrical pipe. So in 1 minute, it flows at the rate of 10 meter. So suppose हम लोग एक pipe consider करते हैं जो 10 meter का है, वो कितने time में fill होता है? 1 minute. Okay? एंड उसमें से पानी जा रहा है कोनिकल वेसल जिसका डायमीटर है 40 एंड द डेप्थ मींस द हाइट इज 24. यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू फाइंड आउट हाउ मच टाइम इट विल टेक टू फिल दिस वेसल. सो नाउ वाटर फ्लोज एट द रेट ऑफ 10 मीटर पर मिनट, मतलब 1 मिनट में पाइप कितना फिल होता है 10 मीटर का. सो इनटू टी मतलब कितना ये फिल होगा, तो इसमें पानी जाएगा. जैसे हम लोग नंबर ऑफ मार्बल्स किया था, एक्स इनटू वॉल्यूम ऑफ मार्बल इक्वल्स टू तुम्हारा क्या था, वॉल्यूम ऑफ पूरा वेसल. तो ये टी वैसा है नंबर ऑफ मिनट्स, ये नंबर ऑफ मार्बल्स का, ये नंबर ऑफ मिनट्स. तो टी मिनट्स में जितना पाइप फिल होगा उतना ही पूरा वेसल फिल होगा, दोनों का वॉल्यूम इक्वल होगा. ओके, सो 1 मिनट में 10 मीटर का पाइप फिल हो रहा है. सपोज 4 मिनट लगते हैं पाइप को फिल करने के लिए, तो 4 इनटू वॉल्यूम ऑफ 1 सिलेंडर 10 मीटर का इक्वल्स टू वॉल्यूम ऑफ दिस वेसल. ओके, सो टाइम हमें एग्जैक्टली पता नहीं है कितना है, 1 मिनट का हमें पता है कि ये 10 मीटर्स करता है. तो इनटू टी मतलब वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर कितना पानी है और वो पानी जाएगा वेसल में, तो दोनों का वॉल्यूम इक्वल. सो वी हैव ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन. इसका आर पता है, एच पता है, इसका भी आर पता है, एच पता है. Time find out. So we start with writing the information for cylinder, that is your pipe. Radius is 20 upon 2, 10 mm. And you will convert it in centimeter because all the information is in terms of centimeter. So 10 upon 10, 1 centimeter. Height at the rate of 10 meter per minute. 1 minute mein kitna cover ho raha hai? Cover ho raha hai 10 minutes. Sorry, 10 meters. 10 meters, which gives you 1000 centimeter into 100. 10 for 2. Radius capital R is 40 upon 2, 20 centimeter, and height H 24 upon 2. 12, sorry, your bounding curve. Height is your depth. Now, let time taken be x minutes. So x into volume of pipe, that is cylinder, equals to volume of core. So x into cylinder is pi r square h, and cone is 1/3 pi r square h. So pi reduced. X equals to, so r is 1, h is 1000, r is 20, h is 24. And we have 1/3. So first we'll take everything in denominator. Three ones are 8s are 0 and 0. Now we're not reduced 10 because we have to reduce nahi hone wala hai. So 8 into 2 into 2. 32 upon 10, which gives you 3.2 minutes. So final answer is time taken to fill the vessel is 3.2 minutes. Next question 45. We are given that copper wire has a diameter of 4 mm and the weight is 13.2 kg. And 1 cubic centimeter of copper wire weighs 8.4 grams. You are required to find the length of copper wire. So suppose a copper wire here. The diameter is 4 mm. And the weight pura hai 13.2 kg. And तुम्हें weight और volume का comparison देना है. Then 1 cubic centimeter equals to 8.4 grams. और अगर total weight इतना है, तो total volume कितना होगा मिल सकता है? Okay, cross multiplication करते हैं. This is volume and this is weight. Okay, so 1 cubic centimeter equals to 8.4 gram. So 13.2 kg, or you can convert this into grams, obviously. Equals to how much volume? Volume मिल जाएगा, and then तुम्हें radius पता है, तो height मिल जाएगा. Okay? So first we find out the total volume. This you can write in graph, so तुम्हें पता चलेगा cross multiply क्या करना है. So 1 cubic centimeter equals to 8.4 gram. Volume equals to x when weight equals to 13.2 kg, that is So keep it as it is. Cubic centimeter, the volume form. So now we have volume, we have diameter. So radius equals to 4 upon 2, that is 2 mm, 2 upon 10, 0.2 centimeter. Now we can compare. Volume of cylinder. What is volume of cylinder?
Pi
r square h. We mentioned height also because aap height hum likhne wale. Let h be the height of cylinder. Any short forms you use in the formulas should be mentioned before. So pi r square h. Volume is pi, obviously period over 7 log hai. R is make it 2 upon 10 only decimal wapas nikalna padega. So bring everything aside. 7 into 10 ka square 100 and 22 2 ka square 4. Eleven thousand. Two ones are 500. Four ones are 4, 2, 4, 8, 5. Therefore, height is 12500 centimeter. Or you can convert it more conveniently into meters. That will give you 125 meters. Next question 46. We are given hollow garden roller. Obviously the roller is in the form of cylinder. So cylinder girth is 440 cm. Girth is the outer boundary. So this outer boundary is 440 cm and it has a thickness, the iron hai under, so thickness is 4 cm. And hollow matlab khali hota hai. Obviously roller pura bhara hua nahi hai, you just have to roll it. This thickness is 4 cm and it is hollow. This girth is 440 outer one and width is 63. Width matlab uska length or height. Tum cylinder ka bolo to 63. You are required to find out the volume of iron. Volume of iron matlab ye part ka volume tumhe find out karna. So ye kisi specific shape mein nahi aata hai. So इतने पार्ट का वॉल्यूम तुम्हें कैसे मिलेगा? यहाँ पे दो सिलेंडर्स फॉर्म हो रहे हैं, ये एक बड़ा सिलेंडर और ये एक छोटा सिलेंडर, ओके? एंड ये खाली है, सो दिस वॉल्यूम माइनस दिस हॉलो वाला वॉल्यूम, तो इतना वॉल्यूम बचेगा, ओके? सो ये आउटर वॉल्यूम मतलब पूरा कवर हो जाएगा, इनर वॉल्यूम मतलब ये खाली वाला पार्ट होगा, दोनों को माइनस करोगे तो इतना वॉल्यूम बचेगा. Both are in the form of cylinders. Now what we need is height. Height to same hi rahega. Height itna hi hai. Andar se khali hai. So chota cylinder ka bhi width to yehi hai. Bade cylinder ka bhi width yehi. So h dono ka same hai. Now problem hai r ka. So for that we have outer circumference. To outer radius mil jayega. And then thickness pata hai. Minus karoge to inner radius mil jayega. Iska. And then we can subtract. Okay, so first of all, we find out radius. So let R be outer radius. And small letter L G inner radius. Get is outer circumference. Which is 440. Therefore, what is circumference? 2 pi r. Outer hai, so we write in capital R. So 22 into 9, 70 square is 4900. 66 square is 4356. And after multiplication, your answer is
107.12
centimeter cube. Final answer again. Volume of iron is 107.712 cm.